An investigation was carried out, which led to the arrest of Alexander Reynolds, 25 years, Belizean BDF soldier, for the crime of robbery. This is a robbery that happened where a truck driver was held up and someone is stolen. Several statements were recorded, interviews conducted, and evidence was obtained that led to the charge of Alexander Reynolds.